hasn't come out yet. It comes out on Tuesday. What's a class of out of luck, and I don't even give a fuck.
So we've been hearing things like, Kansas City's not a rock and roll city anymore. We've been hearing things like, country music is taking over Kansas City. That's what we've been hearing. Is that the truth? Has country music taken over Kansas City? The heartland of America? Rock and roll is the power of youth. You have the power. Take the power back, motherfucker!
Yeah.
was written, we were in our rehearsal studio, our little opium den, you know? And Slash came up with this riff, which is, in my opinion, the most beautiful riff on this album. Slash is a fucking guitar hero, you know? He's all of our favorite guitar player, and he came up with this riff, and it was at a time in my life when I was pretty much, crashing and burning, and it was like a train wreck, you know, a time in my personal life with my wife when I'd pretty much been sort of kicked out of the house, and but I was trying to pick up the pieces, and that's why the name of the song is called Fall to Pieces. And now things are much better, you know. I've got my chick back. But here's that song. It's a pretty one.
Been gone, been alone here
song.
Yeah. house tonight.
And you guys know fucking that you're way the fuck out there as it is anyway, so God bless you.
I
stoned.